the road. We picked up a car and Scott is driving on the left-hand side and doing pretty good. Easy. I have to say.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. So we are on a freeway, so that makes it a lot easier. He followed the advice from the taxi driver and is following somebody for 20 minutes and he got it just like that. So we are headed to Glendalouch. We will take you there, and from there we're going to go to Kilkenny where our hotel is. So stay with us. Welcome to Glendalouch. We are on our way to Kilkenny from Dublin. And many of the locals recommended we stop here. And it was raining as we got here and the sun just came out and it is beautiful. So pretty. Hello from Kilkenny. We made it safe and sound. That was interesting, driving on the left, but we made it. We are so excited to be in Kilkenny. We are at the Hibernian Hotel, and we want to give you a little room tour. So you can see, come in the front door, and right off the bat, you're going to see an awesome closet with a safe, hairdryer, robe, slippers. We have the ironing board, iron, everything we can need. A full length mirror, which is very appreciated. But look at this room. I don't remember booking a special room, but I guess I did. And we got the Berkeley room. And here is a nice king bed. We have a nice kettle and looks like a Keurig. So we have coffee. We'll check that out, definitely. I'm gonna save the view for the last. We have a nice seating area, huge TV. Best part, look at that mirror and a fireplace. So cool. And look at the ceiling though. Look at the details. It is so cool. And the chandelier. Go from the bedroom right into the bathroom where we have a shower. You have that rain head. And a towel rack, I believe, is heated. Great sink. Of course, the toilet. Look at these windows. Isn't this incredible? We are here for two nights in Kilkenny, and we are so excited to be here.
All right, here we are, downtown Kilkenny. Downtown Kilkenny. Kilkenny.
They're mapping out the cutting lines. So cool.
So when we're ready then, I should say what's here on our right. These are the auto cutters, and Waterford Crystal has to wanted to make a little bit of technology in. It's only going to for about 10.
I may never get got out of here. Kilkenny Castle. Believe it or not, it was right around the corner from our hotel. An easy walk. Come on inside with us. So this is right inside the gate of the castle. There's the gate. This is like the garden area. I'm not certain. We will find out. But look at the greens. This is the main dining room in the castle. You'll see that they took out the very long dining room tables and replaced it with these. Still a very cool room. And I really like the serving pieces that are on this buffet.
This room is similar in style to the library and would have been used as a relaxation or reception area. The lady of the house would receive visitors for afternoon tea here. Other pastimes included music, reading, and playing board games or cards. A pair of portraits hang by the fireplace of Walter Butler, 16th Earl of Ormond, and his wife, Lady Eleanor Morris Butler, which date to the 17th century. On the end wall is a version of the five eldest children of Charles I, after Sir Anthony Van Dyck, which is believed to have been in the collection since the 17th century. In the 1830s, a gallery space was planned and executed, stretching out along the east side of the building. This 150-foot-long room once housed over 170 original artworks spanning almost four centuries. The roof originally spanning the large room was once a flat oaked beam ceiling, a rather unfortunate choice as it caused problems from the beginning, leaking and becoming quickly unstable. In the 1860s, the architectural firm of Woodward and Dean were called in to make major changes and redesign the gallery roof. Their pitched hammer beam type design was the solution and has remained standing unchanged to the present day. The painted decoration of medieval motifs and animal designs, still in marvelous condition after all these years, provide a striking backdrop to the collection of original paintings and tapestries on display.
We hope you enjoyed following along our adventure in Kilkenny and at Waterford Crystal.
We had a blast. We want to focus just a little bit on acts of kindness, not necessarily kindness given to us, but what we are trying to focus on right now. And that's acts of kindness, just giving words of encouragement to those around us. For instance, we were in Waterford, I had to use the restroom, and there was a woman in there. She gave such pride into cleaning the area. It was spotless. So I just said, thank you for making this such a beautiful, clean place for us to experience. And she just looked at me and was a bit surprised. But you know, it's just taking a second to say thank you for things that we might take for advantage. And it's just a little act of kindness you can give that doesn't cost anything or cost a lot of time. So try doing that. We challenge you to do that on your next adventure. Remember to adventure kindly.
Bye for now.